We're going to try to show you how to make a SnagIt video in our workshop on March 13th. So here's a sample so that you'll see what it's like and you can come back to this. So you could have any blank screen open. I happen to like OneNote because I use it in my math classes. So for example, when I have a pen selected, I can write on my tablet, so I would be explaining the geometry to the students while I'm writing on the tablet and showing them whatever relationships that it is. If I needed more room to make another diagram on my tablet, I just scroll and I'd have more space to write. I can change to another window. So for example, I will change to Geometer Sketchpad software that I had running in the background and show a quick example of something. Here's something fun the kids do at the start of the year in geometry. I could switch to my class website if I wanted to show something on the class website. So I could scroll through whatever it is that I wanted to work with them on. Or I could, I think here I have a Devote video. So let's see.
Straight down at one fork. Notice where the hand is placed on the wood, never touching the metal.
You might not have been hearing that very well since I'm using an external microphone. I can go back to my screen here, and let me just quickly point out before I quit that either above or below the gold window, so I can mark the corners of my gold window here with my green pen, and depending on whether you have more space above and below, the menu of choices happens to be right up above the right corner where I'm recording, but it might be on the lower right-hand corner of the window you suggest or when you're making a video. So right up above here, I see the pause and resume button, and right next to it, I see the stop button and the reverse arrow for redoing my video, and a circle with an X through it if I want to cancel. And you'll probably have videos that you decide you don't want to save. In the corner beyond that, over here, I'm seeing the time and I'm seeing the pixel size of the screen. And I can also see the green bars extending as I speak for how loud my volume is. And remember that we want to avoid red. That would mean that it's picking up too much volume and it would not be pleasant to hear. So I'm going to stop and save this video so you'll have an example of what a screencast video is all about. This one was made with the SnagIt software, but there are other pieces of software that do similar tasks.